La Tomatina, famously known as the world's largest state-sanctioned food fight, is a festival that is held in the Valencian town of Bunol, located in the east of Spain. Taking place at the end of August every year since 1945, participants throw tomatoes at each other during a week of festivities that sees exuberant parades, fireworks, and even massive paella cooking contests. Back in 1945, during another La Tomatina festivity in Bunol, honoring the town's two patron saints, a street fight broke out where a participant started to pelt everyone with vegetables from a market stall nearby. This led to a whole bunch of people doing the same. Although the police broke up the early tradition in the following years, by the town people's wishes, the tradition was brought back in 1957, this time more regulated. Today, the festivities are kicked off with the attempt of knocking down a slice of ham hung on top of a pole in the crowded town square. The moment the slice of ham is dropped from the pole, a loud signal goes off, trucks loaded with tomatoes enter, and then begins the chaos. In a fight that lasts for just 1 hour, around 150,000 tomatoes meet their fate. The tomatoes used are low quality, inferior in taste, and come cheap from a place called Extremadura. Although the festival now has an entry fee, it sees hordes of participants from around the world, recently estimated at around 40,000 people. In fact, the festival has gained such popularity that there have been various recreations of it across the Americas and was even attempted in Bengaluru in India.